was trying to attack. Like, they heard me wake up, like, spawn in there, because when you wake up and spawn from bed, they do, like, yawn really loud, you can hear it.
That sounds funny.
You're like, ew! Like, people can hear it, you know? And right now, I'm just trying to... Okay, now what were you saying again? Alright, maybe this will answer your question. LeBron was almost dead. You can set up these things called Plant X if you have them fertilized and watered that will shoot balls of shit at people and kill them, or people's dinosaurs. You can set up this shit called Plant Y, I believe it is. And it'll be like a trap, and it can trap things in it, and it'll fuck them up while it's trapped in it. Just the bad thing about that is that they're fucking, like, stuck in it, but while you're stuck in it, people can attack it, break it, but usually it kills them before it gets broken, unless they're super high level. You can have machine gun turrets if you have electricity and then pack full enough ammunition to just blast whatever the fuck comes at them. You can have booby traps, bombs, tripwires, explosives, fucking dinosaurs, wild dinosaurs, your own dinosaurs just could be sitting there protecting it. But they'll most likely get killed if you leave them outside of your base or outside of, like, good stuff. But it's not good to have a bunch of tames unless you have, like, a cave or something like that. Or you have a bunch of fucking shit.
The whole time I was listening to you, at the same time I was focusing on this race. Yeah, I just won an online race.
Fuck yeah, online.
Bikes, I don't have a fucking bike.
And then you can pick your poop up.
Can you make your poop anytime?
No. After you've eaten so much and whatnot, then you can poop. If you eat a bunch, you can keep pooping a lot.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I know, right, dude?
I hit a wall.
It just happened like that. Isn't that so shitty?
It's very shitty.
Alright, I got 46 arrows.
Wow, that guy's ghosting. Oh, he fucked up.
Yeah, we chant that at the games, which I get to go back to next week.
Oh! Still in it. Oh, this is gonna be a close one.
Another copy. I'm shooting this bitch in the face with an arrow. Fucking copy. Hit you with a fucking hat and I'll take your skin. Yeah, I said I'm taking skin.
I'm skinning him.
Skin. pooped again.
Oh, I hit a car. Oh, he hit something too. And I'm about to win.
You're playing online?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, I hope you got your phone next to you because I'm sending you a picture of one.
Can't text and drive. Ooh, oh, I took that
corner
perfectly. Damn, I'm killing these corners. Oh shit.
It's too late to simulate it. I have to play it.
Oh.
And the minimum time it takes to do it is 2 hours?
2 hour stream.
That's what I told her. You know how close I've gotten to finishing this and like crash at the end and my car is like undrivable. I'm like trying to limp down the racetrack to like get there. Or just like stay ahead, not get past.
This thing is a marathon. I totally feel you on that.
Basically just limp the car for fucking like, you know, I'll crash with like 10 minutes remaining and limp my car around the track for fucking hopefully 10 minutes and not get past, and I finally they catch up to me and I get past.
I know the feeling all too well, all too horribly, should I say.
I've also been doing endurance races and falling asleep.
You fell asleep playing it?
Yeah. Simulate remainder of race. Laps till simulate. 5,997. Skip to end of session. I don't want to play this race.
I'm making that guy so nervous. We just battling right by each other. He just messes up. And I kill it for the win. Another win.
Can you pull in the Need for Speed and pit maneuvering people at the last minute?
It's all silhouettes. Everybody's a ghost.
That's lame.
I actually think it's pretty cool. Because you don't have to worry about cancers.
So I can have multiple careers. I'm starting a new one.
Or like multiple save files?
Yeah. Start on one. Okay. I only have one.
Oh, I hit a sign and swerved, but I saved myself.
And I don't remember the last part. I almost forgot this is an online race. This shit is like casual.
Fuck, that's so fucking loud.
Oh, I ran a fox over. They don't actually show the animation of you running it over, but sometimes animals will cross the road. And they will try to avoid your car. You do hit them, but there is not an animation for hitting an animal. You ain't gonna make me nervous. I'm gonna make you nervous trying to catch me.
I turned my car off? What the fuck? I can't remember how to restart it.
There we go.
How the fuck do I change my goddamn view?
So something like that. The host migration has a seed that you'll return to.
This is reminding me how if I'm on an even playing field with everybody else, I become better than most.
Sound? It's the roar of the crowd of an all-new live extreme series event available now.